Athletic programs are considered educational programs and activities. Title IX gives women the right to equal opportunity in sports and educational institutions that receive federal funds. Title IX is accurately displayed at Maynard High School, and we are going to keep doing everything we can to make sure this keeps up for years to come. Maynard is an amazing community that is very acceptive and inviting, and that is what makes Maynard so special.
I feel like there's discrimination between men's sports and women's sports at Maynard High School.
No, I don't feel that way. I do feel like men's sports definitely get more of a crowd, but that may be due to their record most of the time, but women's sports definitely were supported at Maynard High School.
Since you have a freshman boy and a junior girl both in Maynard High School athletics, and you see it firsthand, do you think that there's any discrimination between sports, between boys and girls sports at Maynard High School?
In my experience, there is not any discrimination.
There's a lot more awareness now. I mean, I think I was in high school in the 1980s, and we were, you know, coming in on all the Title IX changes, so that we were given that opportunity, but we didn't probably get any of the notice that I think we do a better job of doing today to make sure that we're highlighting female athletes as much as male athletes in all sports.